Hello friends, this is astrologer Shweta and I will be giving you the predictions from 24th November to 30th November 2014. So here we go. Starting with Aries. First of all, I will talk about your health. Your health will remain on and off this week. You may even experience a chest pain in this week. So I would recommend you to avoid non-veg food in this week. Before leaving home, have little bit of sugar as it will help you to keep your mind cool and calm. About your job and career, current planetary position indicates that it's a great week to start with any new job, a new venture, a new project or any new business. But I would suggest you to spend less this week as there are chances that you may incur a heavy losses. You can do some charity, you can give some part of your income into the charity as it will help you to prevent the financial losses in the future. About your relationship, be kind with your partner as there are some chances that small mistakes can turn into a big misunderstanding. You can gift some white color gift to your spouse like white flowers or like white clothes. So that was all about Aries. Your lucky numbers would be 1 and 3 and your lucky colors would be white and yellow. Second sign, Taurus. First of all, I will talk about your health. Your health will remain normal this week, but you may experience rise in the temperature on Friday. So I would recommend you to have lots of water. About your career and money, if you are related to any kind of art field, then you may get any good news. You may be even working with a new venture or you will be start working with the new people. For the rest of the fields, your week will remain normal. About your relationship, the week is normal for you, but I would recommend you to wear white in this week in case if you are planning to meet your partner or in any kind of occasion with your partner, because white is a color of peace and it will help you to enhance the beauty of your relationship. So that was all about Taurus. Your lucky number would be 2 and 7 and your lucky colors would be white and orange. Third sign, Gemini. Your health will remain good and your mood will remain quite romantic in this week. Hence, your health will be normal in this week. There will be no any big issues related to your health. About your career and money, you will be intuitive and initiative at your workplace. You will get a good support from your seniors and bosses. But I would recommend you to spend less in this week as you may get into unnecessary spending and you may even risk your money for no reasons. So please take care of that. About your relationship, as I said earlier, you will be remain quite romantic in this week. The relationship with your spouse will remain normal, but it may get distracted with your mother. So I would recommend you to have a chilled milk in the morning, empty stomach, as it will help you to release all the heat from inside your body. Your lucky colors would be green and white and your lucky numbers would be 3 and 7. Fourth sign, Cancer. There will be no any big issues related to your health in this week. Your health will remain normal, but I would recommend you to have lots of water. Because Cancer is a sign of a water, so every Cancerian should be habitual of having water, juices and milk. You should add these things in your diet. About your career and money, your career is going normal in this week, but the opportunity which you are seeking from last many days will come your way once your planetary positions comes with the alignment with your wish. I would recommend you to keep a tulsi leaf in your purse. This will enhance and bring and attract the money in your purse. So that was all about your career. About your relationships, your relationship will get a little bit bitter with your father in this week. So I would recommend you to wear red color in this week in case if you have any kind of meeting or any interaction with your father. Watch out for your words and watch out for your behavior. Your lucky colors would be white and orange and your lucky numbers would be 2 and 4. Fifth sign, Leo. About your health, you will experience a severe headache in this week. I would recommend you to keep 2 ice cubes on your eyes in the night before sleeping. This will help you to calm your eyes and calm and cool down the muscles of your brain. About your career and money, this week is great for the government officials. I would recommend them to wear orange in this week as it will help them to enhance their power and position. About your relationships will remain normal this week. There are no any big issues related to your relationships. But then too, I will recommend you to spend good time with your spouse, with your parents, with your kids, with your friends. Your lucky color would be orange and green and your lucky numbers would be 3 and 7. sixth sign Virgo. Your health will not remain so good this week. You might even experience a pain in your lower abdomen. I would recommend you to have less food and avoid spicy. I would recommend you to have a glass of chilled milk in the morning. This will help you to remove all the heat from your body and will keep you cool and calm. That was all about your health, about your career and money. You are going great at your workplace. Your senior and bosses will remain happy with you. You will gain a great reputation at your workplace. It's a great week for your money too. You will gain a good money in this week. You may even win a lottery too. So that was all about your career and money. About your relationship. Your relationship with your sister might get distracted in this week. I will recommend you not to get into any kind of harsh discussion or arguments with her. Your favorable colors would be brown and gray, and your favorable numbers would be 7 and 8. 7th sign Libra. Focus more on your health this week as you are more prone to the accidents or chest pain. So I would recommend you to have lots of water in this week. About your career and money. You're doing very well in your career and money is also in your favor. In fact, money will increase in your account in this week. About your relationship. Your relationship with your son or your brother might get distracted. I will recommend you not to wear black. Please avoid it as much as possible. Your lucky colors would be white and gray, and your lucky numbers would be 7 and 9. 8th sign Scorpio. Your health will remain normal in this week. There will be no any big issues related to your health. About your career and money, focus more on the complexities of your work. You might even discover something new, something unique in your work, which will help you to grow in your career. So please be more focused at your work. And about your relationship, especially with your parents, will get disturbed in this week. Please take care of that. I will recommend you to donate a red cloth to any beggar to prevent these problems. Your lucky colors would be green and blue, and your lucky numbers would be 6 and 8. 9th sign Sagittarius. Your health is going great in this week, but sleep well as you are taking lots of work pressure. I will recommend you to avoid non-veg in this week as it will create lots of heat in your body. About your career and finances, they are going great. In fact, you are at the peak of your career because Jupiter is sitting in your career house. So you can make as much money as you want. So recognize your opportunities. About your relationships, they are going very well, very normal. I will only recommend you to spend good time with your spouse and your kids. That was all about Sagittarius. Your lucky colors would be green and red, and your lucky numbers would be 1 and 3. 10th sign Capricorn. Health related issues will occur in this week as you are more prone to an accident. So please take care of yourself. About your career and finances, your career is going great. The money is coming all over on you, and you're no short in any new project or new work. So this week will be financially good for you. About your relationship, your relationships are going normal in this week. Just focus more on your kids as they need your time. Your lucky numbers would be 1 and 7, and your lucky colors would be green and blue. 11th sign Aquarius. Your health will remain normal in this week, but you will suffer some pain in your legs on the Saturday. So do not stress much on it. About your career and finances, the job and business is suffering due to your karma blockages. I will recommend you to donate a black cloth to a beggar. If your money is stuck somewhere, I will also recommend you to give the mixture of sugar and flour to the ants. This will help you to open up your blocked money. About your relationship might get spoiled with any female colleague or female friend. So please do not get into any kind of harsh discussion or arguments with her. Your lucky numbers would be 2 and 5, and your lucky color would be green and red. 12th sign Pisces. Your health is going normal this week, but you're feeling quite restless, so please take care of yourself. About your career and finances, you're at the peak of your career, but know your potential and go ahead with your career because money is coming from all over. So please recognize your opportunities. About your relationship. Your relationships are going quite cold. I will recommend you to spend good time with yourself first, because if you don't enjoy your own company, nobody else will. Your lucky colors would be purple and red, and your lucky numbers will be 2 and 5.